What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NHL. And today we are versing the Lightning. It is the preseason, but it is our evaluation period, is what it is to us. So it is very important. Let's sim to the next game so we can get started here. Yeah. All right, let's see if we can do it. Should we do training? Do we have extra training hours? Nope. All right. Looks like we are playing it. The game is not the most responsive, but that's okay. The Tampa Bay Lightning. This is the Montreal Canadiens. Let's start the game. All right. Hopefully we can get a little bit of some harder hits today. I want to fucking absolutely destroy some guy. I want him to not get up. 21,223.
This is Montreal, home of the Canadiens, opening faceoff just seconds away.
All right. We're at home.
A terrific atmosphere for this matchup. Hi, everyone. Along
a terrific atmosphere.
I'm Mike Emery. We feel the buzz inside the arena. We can cut the atmosphere seemingly with the
cut it.
But I wonder, does that affect the players at all?
Look at how real they are, guys.
It's like they're actually here.
Opening face off is
feed the shot.
Away.
Defensive recoveries.
The draw for
okay.
Stamkos gets the same job for the Lightning.
I can do that.
Nice move to shake on through. Taken over now by Stamkos.
All right. Let's sim to my shift.
I think it's time
17
for
minutes. Yep. We're on the power play right now too. Or they are.
Tonight's contest, but so much of the game is played in the small areas of the ice. You need puck support, you need to be physical, and then when you get puck support and
nice
puck possession, how quickly can you get it to a scoring area?
Wonderful save on the redirect.
Clearly
I was hoping Carey would pass to me. Hey, that's okay. Ooh, Eller and him are going at it right now. Yeah, you know, Patrick Roy is the greatest goalie of all time, pretty much.
Maybe as tough a job in the National Hockey League to be the starting goaltender for the Canadiens. A whistle and a rest.
All right, it looks like we're off the ice. Yay, we're back on. You gotta love the Simmon.
Face off win here. Thrown to the slot. Paddled aside. The Canadians have it in their own end.
Nice.
And that forces them to drop back. Long lead pass to Kondra. Gaining space, maybe time. Accidentally blocked. Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Still no shot.
Oh my. I cleared that, I swears. But he did manage to steal it from us. So we gotta be okay with it. I just get really in the zone. I get like silent. I'm like, oh god. Here it comes.
Tampa Bay's got a defensive zone win. Slides it to the point to Petrie. Tampa Bay's organizing back in the defensive
zone.
Pushing it on through center. Really good move. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Picks it up in his own end. The puck taken hold up by Johnson. Looking to help.
Pass.
Canadians with possession in their own end.
All right.
It's a 2-on-2. It's off his pad. Cleared back out. Not much.
We were on the offensive right there.
To Petrie. The Beaulieu. On to Eller. Heads moves on to the corner. Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, a save there. Great poke check. And he freezes for the whistle.
That was a close one. No scores yet. Now we're on the power play. And they're gonna sub us in.
He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Right into the slot. Outstanding save with a glove. Holds on.
Plebs, keep me in. Thank you, coach. We gotta win this faceoff.
Nice faceoff work. Now it's directed to Yoshi. Takes it up near the boards. Wrister takes. Frozen. Not easy.
No, that was not easy. That was a close save. Damn.
Still time on this power play, but not much. The Canadians have it between the blue lines. And the linemen were watching very carefully. That is
a you fucking bitches. We were so in sync going across the line.
Tampa
this is a close game.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Perfect centering pass at the off his pad. Propelled to Eller. Sticked away. Tampa Bay is controlling the play in their own end. Wow, wide. A drive. The shot blocked.
Jesus. Did you guys see me get ragdolled?
To start
something. I was trying to get a nice hit. Alright, we headed to the bench. Hopefully we weren't out there for too long. Wasn't really paying too much attention.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Take it away. Shooting.
What? Nice. Their goalie's like amazing right now.
Point to point it goes. Wow, what a glove save.
I should have passed it. Okay, I got careless aim. I didn't even know you could aim it.
A little over 6 minutes still.
Son of a bitch, they scored. It's not too good.
Muscled long to Stamkos. Gets on by. Lots on that.
Get out of here.
Montreal's in their own end setting things up. Back in front, pass to the shooting position.
Oh, nice.
Give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. Centering pass, save. Look at how
come on.
Looking around the screen to try to make the
damn it.
Tampa Bay's lugging it along.
Damn it.
Gears. Chip to Kucherov. Great shooting position. That's what those pads are for.
Fuck.
Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first.
All right, I get it.
Price had to be sharp there. That was an excellent scoring chance, but he was at his very best to make the
very best today, guys, folks. That is Carey Price.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, and that pass goes back to Darnay. Shook right through.
Pending simulation. Okay. It does not want to simulate, folks, I guess.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
Oh.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to
look at him go.
Right at the goaltender. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. And another save. Mark him down for one more.
Blunden. Hopefully this will reset our little waiting meter. Why won't you simulate, bitch?
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Tampa Bay's lugging it through the center ice area. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Oh, what a break.
Oh, oh. Guess we have to wait, guys.
Directing that one to Galchenyuk.
To Dietz nuts.
Whoa!
Just wide of the post.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Okay, game. Thank you. Holy fuck, but I had to wait so much longer. This is a breakaway.
Right up the side. Centering pass and a save. Gets play stopped.
Alright. Dun 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 dun.
Nearing the final minute of
the game. That was not my fault. Great glove save. We haven't had any fights yet. This makes me sad. I want to duke it out with someone.
20 minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left.
All right. Sim to our next shift. We need to get a goal. Think that's the plan.
Solid clean win. The Canadians in their own end in possession. Good work through center ice by Yoshi. Two guys together with
Jesus.
Big force. I wonder if that
oh god. Everyone ragdolled there. It was just a slippery display of slipperiness. Nice. What?
That play is offside, and so back to center ice.
He fucking threw my stick out of my hand.
I thought that this player was going to come in and make this big, huge hit.
That's okay, though. We're going to get a... Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Okay, we were going to get a point. Or a goal. Fuck.
A lightning-like glove save.
A Lamel.
Skating with it now through the neutral zone. Oh, here's a wrister. Drives to the net. Pointed to Markov. Knocked right off the stick. To Boyle. Pitching it.
Damn you.
Passed one right between the circles. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Got that in the trapper. Well, the hands are quicker than a
in his trapper. Alright. It's tied. Put us back in there, coach. He'll give us the lead.
In their own end and carrying it on. Near the boards. Laid on to Boyle. Puck corralled behind the net by Markov. The Canadians ready in attack back in the defensive zone.
It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. It's off the mark.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was
there we go. We hit a guy.
Back near the blue line. Terrific pad save. The Canadians carry through center. Shoots. Oh, what a stop. Chip to Hedman.
Damn you. We tried to pin him on the boards so we could get that offensive rebound, whatever they call it. Oh, that is not the bench. There we go.
Whew.
I derped out and didn't realize which way we were supposed to go.
Good face-off win. Shot, outstanding point.
Jesus.
Lose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Why can't we fight? Hey. Another one.
Possession seized by Conrad. That play went offside.
Hey, fuck you, big boy.
A little over 7 minutes remaining in the period. Montreal's up by the narrowest of margins, 2-1. The Canadians wheel it up the wing. Taken on by Eller. Flings it, and a good save in the goal crease. Hangs on to that one, and he'll...
Yeah, fight me. I want to fight. I'm looking for blood, guys.
Good job on the draw. Tampa Bay's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Slid back across from one point to the other. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Oh, good ch- oh, he got
oh that. That was so good.
Tampa Bay's got it and moving it through the neutral zone.
Alright, we did good there. Oh no.
Markov got it on his stick,
not the power play.
Possession once again by Hedman. Passing one off now to Boyle. Picked up by Filppula.
Fuck.
He could start some danger here. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Right from the slot. Wonderful.
They ain't gonna start shit. Feed the shot, look for teammates who are open in front of the net and pass the puck. Alright. That's what we'll do. We're going to be screening the goalie now.
The Canadians lug that along through the neutral zone. Pass to the slot. Oh, and he misses.
Sometimes it can be... That was not...
In the middle of the ice, you want to make a perfect shot.
That was terrible.
Moving the puck through center ice. Let's it fly. Terrific glove save. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Terrific glove save. Centering. Big sweeping save.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
Okay, I'm getting that careless aim again. I don't call it careless aim, I call it being hungry for goals.
The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third. 40 minutes played and we're still in a one goal game.
I get down with that. Oh no.
Possession taken by Markov. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Oh, great cut.
Now what you gonna do about it?
Possession snapped up by Steven
Stamkos. Oh, that's what he was going to do about it.
It's around him here. Gloved. A cover and play is stopped.
All right, I'll clear it. Just pass it to me and I'm going to fucking clear it. Oh, no, he got it.
Puck controlled by Carl. decides on the area behind, moving it to Strawman, trying to go to Boyle. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope, slides it to the point to Filppula. Superb
Filppula.
Save by Price.
A quality chance, a better save.
Great stick save. Can he send it out? Lifts it back out. Pressure off for now. Looking to Filppula. Glides across.
All right. Don't let him score. Another one?
Could be trouble near the line. To Petrie. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Rifled that pass up the wing to Kucherov.
Kucherov.
Pointed to Garrison. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass.
And nice.
And he takes the heat off by clearing. And the puck is scooped up by Hedman. The Canadians are back even. Tampa Bay,
I just want to keep the pressure on them. Oh.
Forcing attention in deep.
They want us to go to the bench.
Tampa Bay is in possession in their own end.
Icing. Alright, we got a chance here to put it up 2-1 with the lead. Well, it's already a 2-1, but.
On to Eller. Heads on to the corner. Back near the blue line to Beaulieu. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
What? Want to fight about it?
You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
I want to fight this guy. Keep spamming triangle. They're winning in shots now.
Johnson. And he carries it in the defensive zone. Tampa Bay is continuing to probe up the wing. Good centering pass to the slot. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Price has been under siege.
All right, let's win this faceoff.
But he has stopped just about everything thrown his way. His team's leading this game as a result of his brilliant play.
Oh my god.
The Canadians are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Mashed in. Puck is seized by Garrison. Skate kick out of the scrum.
What? I fucking poke checked that.
Slides it to the point to Suster. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not often you're all alone in front of the...
Outstanding save with a glove.
Outstanding save. Nice job, Carey. That's why he won gold. Alright, we need to get the puck. We need to score.
Good, quick stick. The Canadians are moving the puck in their own end. Many yards gained to Yoshi. Save!
That was not weak. That was right to the 5-hole. Jesus, they're killing us in face-off wins.
In the slot, off his glove. Huge hit, possession's gone.
Big hit.
Like this, there will be more to follow.
Loose puck brought in by Coburn. Kicked out of the scrum. Tampa Bay's in their own end and on the move. Compelled to Weiss.
Alright.
Freezes play.
Treezes play. That like fucking time thing is so sketchy.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Great stick there. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. Laid on to Johnson. Great job on a cut pass. On through the corner. Let's it go. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. He can start some danger here. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developed. Gathered in by Hedman. And the puck taken over by Petrie. Nicely into the zone.
That goalie was open. Open to get scored on, bitches. Yes, another goal. I think that solidifies this win. Dude. Takes it up that side. Gives it on a cross from the point. These guys are all about that lift and stick. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Oh my god. Penalty here for interference. It's over. Goodbye. Goodbye, Lightning. Do some training. I say so myself. Player training. All right. Guess we can't practice. Okay. We really can't. Let's play. Montreal Canadiens versus the Florida Panthers or something. Windmill Deke. Oh, for chicken. Is there a sliding backwards pass to a shoot button? The oval chicken button? Oh god, we're in Florida. Let's sim to our shift. Awesome. Already on the power play. That was nice. Ray Ferraro.
The margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle.
All right, we're still on the power play right now.
The key will be how quickly can they transition that loose puck into a scoring chance.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Rister did not find the net with the shot.
Damn it.
In their own end, quickly shifting from defense to offense here. Pitching it to Yoshi. Moved along and in.
That fucking tits.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Save. Great pad stop. Scrum over, puck kicked by Kulikov. To Gilbert. Perfect receipt of the pass.
Oh, a save.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
It's gonna say better aimed shots, but we almost got a goal on the last one. Luongo!
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Wonderful save with a pad.
Oh, Mitchell.
Pointed to Gilbert. Gets that pass back again. Save!
Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
Jesus, we're still in this? All right. I'm game. Oh, are you pissing, number 7? Alright, we're not in trouble for bad shots right now. So this is good.
someone skating with it now.
Broke it right up.
Loose puck captured by Eller. He goes back into his own end, passing one off now to Yoshi.
Heads to the front. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Seems like he was in two.
Damn.
Save. Pass to the slot. A magnificent pad save.
Puck is thrown to Brickley.
Fucking bitch.
Controlling play now up the wing. Dumped in. Now possession established in his own end by Kulikov.
Let's go, Rister!
Kicked out of the scrum. Slides it to the...
Getting to the bench.
Oh, a close call there.
All right. We're dominating Florida right now.
Long pass ahead.
They cannot handle us.
Yelling.
Oh, yeah.
You expect this.
He knew he was going to have to fight after making that Bush League play.
Yeah.
Too much too soon there. That was a huge punch.
Good shit on, bitch. Didn't hurt me at all.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
A little under 7 minutes played here.
5 minutes?
Game still waiting for its first goal. The Canadians in their own end in possession. Looks ahead to start something. Scrum over, puck kicked. Skating with it now in the defensive zone. Between the blue lines. And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
Oh my God, that was open.
Outstanding stop. That's got to give his team a big lift.
Dropped on back further. Oh, did he ever get mashed? He got his pad on it. Enormous hit. A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Oh, a save there. Shooting. Oh, stick save.
I'm just shooting it right now. Wow, that was quite a barrage. This is our a good one because we had our first ever fight.
Carried through center ice by Yoshi.
Let's it fly. No, what a chance.
Pass attempt.
No. What? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Aw. He didn't wanna fight. Oh, 18 seconds left instead.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. In the slot, he's got it. Swept on to Markov. Oh, what a pad save. Drives in with it. He got it.
That second save was...
That was close. Pending simulation.
Florida's lugging it along in their own end.
All right.
That's the end of the first period. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing. Nothing.
Nothing. Nothing. I like it. Like how that sounds.
Florida's carrying it on through center ice. Pass to the shooting position. Big pad save. He scores! We've got a score!
No.
0-0 now.
Other than 0-0.
And we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Oh, what a play! And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Canadians will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. Florida's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Still has control through the neutral zone. In on the two-on-two. Can they get reinforcements here? Speeds right on goal.
Ah, that was a pass. Son of a bitch. Two goals with five shots, and we have 25 shots. That's cool, Gavin.
Florida's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. Pointed to Mitchell. Paddled aside. Snapping a pass to Smith Pellett. Got that tremendous scoring chance. The Canadians are moving the
ball. There we go. Now we're out of our zone. I'm heading back to the bench game.
Oh, that's good. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
All right.
Right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to
There we go. I'm getting a goal up on the board.
Moving it to Thornton. Intercepted pass.
Yeah. Nice. All right. We got a 3-on-2 right now.
Forcing attention in deep. Got a piece of it. Skate kick out of the scrum. On through the corner. Great work with the pad. A drive. Oh, my.
Damn it. Six minutes now in the second. It's tied up. Let's see how this is going.
Looking for options out of their own end. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Drill. Oh, he got that. Slides it to the point to Barbarian.
That was so close. Oh, so was that. Motherfucking truckers. All right. It's okay.
Just a hair under 4 minutes on the clock in the
We're only at 37 shots.
They recently broke the tie. Pass cut. The Canadians control the play through the neutral zone. Loose puck captured in his own end by Kulikov. Glides to the safety behind the net. Two sticks together, they cancel. Shoots off his pad. Another gets.
That was good. But we couldn't make the shot drop. Shot drop top.
The Canadians recoiling back in their own end. Trying to go to Yoshi.
Hey, fuck you, big boy.
The Canadians prevailing on the faceoff. Shoots, and that one turned aside. Freezes play.
Alright, let's try to get a nice screened play we can pass to one of our guys or something.
Montreal's got it again. He missed the net with the shot.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Off his glove. Then he holds on.
You fucking beach. We're gonna get this.
They win the draw. Back in front. Terrific opportunity, but it would not go in.
No.
Just did. Used the stick well, didn't he? That went by Yoshi. The Canadians have control of the puck in their own end. Propelled to Cassian.
That plays nice.
So back to center ice for the face. The drama heightens.
It's okay. We're still in it.
Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Peary. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. The Canadians carrying on in the defensive zone.
All right.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team.
We are not winning right now, but we are dominating.
The difference is one.
On everything. It's kind of surprising.
Panthers in possession through center. Into the end of attack. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Pass to the slot. Off his helmet mask. Back in his defensive end to get it. Wrister.
Glove. You fucking piece of shit. This Lago guy. He's an OG.
4 minutes have gone by. Florida's ahead, but not by much. 3-2. Nicely into the zone. And it's driven away. What dangerous play made by the goaltender. But he's got it. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Heads on to the corner. That is defense. Right along the blue line to Gilbert. Puck controlled by Bowman. Enormous collision. There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly.
Oh no. Fuck. We had a chance there.
The Panthers.
We really did.
Zone controlling the play. Wonderful centering pass and it's right to him. Just above the crossbar.
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you gotta hit the net.
Girls on back and ready's an attack. Across, looks over his options.
There we go. All right.
Passing one off now to Yemelin. And it's given back to Petrie. Gets that return pass. Slid to Smith-Pelly. Centering pass. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Shooting. Great block save and he keeps it.
Oh-hoo-hoo-hoo. You are lucky, Lungo. What do you think, Ray?
Practice ice because they've had so many chances to score, they haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do.
An omen. It's an omen, guys. For sure.
The Canadians win it. Great job on a cut pass. Florida's in their own end and on the move. Back near the blue line to Mitchell. Can't get it on net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Offside is gone. Somebody got over anxious.
Somebody. Please let us score again. It's been a bit since we've even scored. Yeah. Look at him. Look at how happy he is about just fucking being such a brick wall. Boland. It's a Boland, boys.
Fantastic shutdown.
Petrie. Has gone back into Petrie.
Puck corralled behind the net by Petrie.
One timer. Holy fuck.
What a move. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. The Canadians through the neutral zone have possession.
Let's go, Rister.
Couldn't
find the target. You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine. The Panthers up
fuck.
The way and the puck.
We need a goal. Like ASAP. Oh my god.
On to Petrie. In the slot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Turning on back just like they did in practice.
What the fuck?
Continue on in the defensive zone. Still has control through center. Moves to the corner. Good intercept.
Oh, dude, that would have been the fucking one.
Moving along. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of
regulation. No. Not happy. Not happy about what just happened. That is unacceptable. What the hell is wrong with my team? I'm just kidding, guys. It's okay. I can be happy with it. New team says at Colorado. Thank you for joining me, though. I had a terrific time. Hope you did, too. Peace out. Bye.